Nick Waugh's been bumped up to play the right wing on Jack Eichel's line. Braden McNabb, Caden Korzak on the back end. Colin Miller, the former Golden Knight, with a wrist shot. That dropped his own man, Ty Dellandrea. 10-2 against the Central this year. Ryan Suter into the offensive end, down the wall. Backhands it across, out of the reach of Joel Kiviranta. And a wrist shot from the left side, turned away off the stick of Freddie Olofsson. Colin Miller back to get it. Laying on the Stars' top defense pair is the former Golden Knight with Miro Heiskanen. Out high, Alex Pietrangelo shot and a blocker save by Jake Oettinger. Of course, Golden Knights hired Bruce Cassidy 8 days after the Boston Bruins let him go. They have both landed on their feet. Connor one-hands it on net. Oettinger able to turn that away.
You have to make him move to meet him, and you have to get on top of him for a second chance.
Couldn't afford to keep him. Been the first 30 games this year with Tyler Seguin as a line mate. Wrist shot out from Olofsson, turned away by Logan Thompson.
He's the guy they look to, especially when you have, you know, mention of Mark Stone out of the lineup. It's going to be guys like Eichel, Stevenson, the Misfit line to step up.
There's Amadio on the wall. Jamie Benn takes it away. His shot, and he scores! Jamie Benn curled into the slot and rips it home. Golden Knights have allowed the first goal for the 8th time in their last 9 games.
There's Amadio. He kind of loses it. Good pressure. And Ben just spins up to the high slot and beats Thompson to the blocker side. That's Ben's 17th of the season. Had just 18 last year in 82 games. And the Stars up 1-0.
Nils Lundqvist starts it out. Here's Luke Glendinning to Denis Kurianov. Out high, feeds it off, shot, save made by Thompson on Marchment. That stung him up high. Olofsson, pinned by Carlson, loose puck, Foxa, shot and a save made Thompson. Now Lindell in deep. Olofsson behind the net, feeds it back towards Lindell, just went off the toe of his stick. To Pietrangelo. Carlson with Smith coming, trying to feed it to Smith. Smith had it just roll away from him. Hockenbach got a piece of it. He's hobbled as the puck goes to the far side of the ice. Wrist shot from Marchment, turned away by Thompson. Puck loose in the corner, battle for it. Out high, it's Pietrangelo and around. Kessel looking, shot, save. Oettinger, the rebound off the skate of Carlson. Stars haven't landed a shot in over 6 minutes, but have the lead on the Jamie Benn goal. Loving it down is Hockenbach. Out high, Kiviranta cuts into the middle, and his shot turned away by Thompson. A good look for Joel Kiviranta. And a shift by Johnston, protecting the puck. Zips it out high to Pietrangelo, trying to find a shooting lane. Wrist shot and a blocker save by Jake Oettinger. Pietrangelo looking. Haig back to Pietrangelo. The final half minute of the opening period. Haig out high with a wrist shot. Bad save, Oettinger. And the second period underway. Eichel, Waugh, and Cotter with Pietrangelo and Haig to begin the second. Fed out of the zone by Miller. Here's Jason Robertson up ahead. Joe Pavelski beats it out high. Miller shot. A save, Thompson. Bolting down the wing, takes it behind the net on Lindell. Pulls it back for Byron Frey. Suter watching him. Rodenberg a shot on and a save made by Oettinger. As Pavelski flips it out. Robertson with a steal to Pavelski with Seguin on the move. Seguin looking, shot, and Thompson able to fight that off up high.
Yeah, it's very complimentary to the fans here in Vegas, welcoming him after coming over from, the enemy in San Jose.
Pietrangelo a shot and a glove save made by Oettinger. Now Pavelski driving wide on Haig. That was after the Stars went into the holiday break with a 7-1-1 run. The late penalty here in Vegas, Heiskanen on the drive on, and Thompson squeezes it. Jason Robertson back to Seguin and a little give and go. Pass out high, picked off by Waugh. And he'll feed it up, not out, held in by Ben. Robertson out high to Heiskanen, hit shot, blocker save, Thompson rebounded and turned away Robertson.
Shots came after here, Nick Waugh trying to get it, doesn't elevate the puck, Ben keeps it in at the blue line, and then after that it's a couple of plays in the net, best chances for the Stars, the initial shot and then the rebound by Robertson is...
We bumped into Tyler Seguin on the way into the building today. It's hard to believe he's going to be 31 years old at the end of the month.
Certainly is.
Shot on from Sagan as he went down to the ice, and Thompson with a good save. Marchessault looking to feed it. Smith! And a save made. Ottinger. Cleanest look the Golden Knights have had. Now Marchessault in tight, and Ottinger made that save. Trying to work it out of there. Marchessault, Kivi Ranta. Heiskanen has it. Cross to Miller. Wrist shot. That's deflected wide. Marchessault up the wall. Heiskanen pinching in to keep it in for Dallas. Kivi Ranta with a wrist shot. Score! Through traffic, Glendening was in front. Kivi Ranta let it go from out high. It's 2-0 Stars.
Roll out high. There's Glendening in front. Him and Pietrangelo. That puck changes direction. I think it might have hit Alex Pietrangelo's stick as it goes in. The Stars up 2-0. And something about this Dallas Stars team, Bruce Cass said they're real.
Stevenson along with Eichel and Waugh, Cotter and Pietrangelo on the power play unit. Here's Pietrangelo with the point. Into the middle for Stevenson. Eichel lets it rip, and a save on Ottinger. Rebound swept away after Waugh put it back towards the net. In favor of Dallas. Third period begins. Golden Knights looking for a spark. Down 2-0. Nabb up ahead to Marchessault. Feeds it to Carlson with Smith coming. Carlson to Smith. And he put it up over the net.
Hockenpah, here's that play earlier. Marchessault, you can see, he reads the pinch, so he backs off. And then a cross-ice pass to Carlson, who sets up Smith. And Riley Smith trying to go short side, gets it up and over the net. Is Ottinger moving? Not sure he got a piece of that right shoulder or not, but a good chance.
And now Sagan looking to move it. Ran into Waugh. Puck loose to Robertson behind the net. Feeds it in front. And Pavelski robbed by Thompson. He stops Sagan on the rebound, too. Now two big saves for Logan Thompson to keep his team within striking distance. The Stars captain absorbs a hit from Braden McNabb. Crowd trying to get the home team into it with a chant of Go Knights Go. Lundqvist across the line to Suter. Rich shot, score! Wyatt Johnston was in front. Long range wrist shot from Ryan Suter. If it goes to Suter, it's his first goal of the year.
Johnston's in front, but there's the battle. Stars get it, move it to the point. Little D to D. And just a shot through the net, and it changes direction. All right, that catches Alex Pietrangelo's hand. And it goes off Pietrangelo and past.
Smith will feed it in. Lindell back to get it. He'll send it around the boards, and Pietrangelo giving chase with Robertson. Pavelski keeps it in. Sagan for the open net scores. It's a 4-0 Dallas lead. Tyler Sagan tucks home his 12th.
Just running out of energy. These guys on the ice. Pietrangelo battles for the puck, just trying to send it out of the way. And Pavelski follows it up, gives it to Sagan as he collects it right inside the blue line. Pretty much over that point, but Mark Stone was the big one to lose him, the captain as well. And you hope that there's some good news. You know, Will Carrier, now Martinez. But all that said, you've got to find a way to overcome, and that's what the Golden Knights are going to have to do.